to Sawyer again. Tommy Wildfire Rich exploding on Buzz Sawyer, and Sawyer up into those ropes. Delivers a boot to the midsection, a forearm across the back. And a pier six between these two. And it is Tommy Wildfire Rich under those ropes as Buzz Sawyer is beginning to try and turn the tide. And Rich is fighting fire with fire. I have to certainly admit that Tommy Wildfire Rich has decided to win at any cost and catches Buzz Sawyer again. A hard right hand to the head. Ole, you were exactly right. Tommy Rich is a changed individual.
I'll tell you what, you know, I mentioned to him about the match and then asked him, like I said to you, about the excitement, the anticipation. He said, I'm just going to give whatever I've got. I noticed that he didn't have his trunks or anything else, so what are you going to do? He said, heck with it. I've been jumped here and every place else. He said, I'm ready to fight anytime, anywhere. And there's no question in my mind that he is ready.
Buzz Sawyer is in some trouble here, but now beginning to mete out his own brand of punishment. And Sawyer caught again by Tommy Wildfire Rich and beaten back into the ropes. And it is Sawyer now. And a lot of trouble.
To the point where it's not a match, Gordon, and yet to go in there and stop it, I think, would be foolish because these two guys have just got to get it out of their system. I remember a few years ago, there was a few matches that I was involved in where there's no sense in stopping it. There's no sense in doing anything other than just finally coming to an end of it one way or the other.
That's exactly the situation we have going right now in the ring, and it is Buzz Sawyer. Great second effort here as he fires back on Tommy Wildfire Rich using those forearms very effectively. And Sawyer caught right in the head now by Tommy Wildfire Rich, and those are standard cowboy boots that he's wearing, so he's got double tough hard leather. Sawyer and Rich exchanging punches now. And both men have been lacerated, and it is Sawyer caught with a vertical body block by Tommy Wildfire Rich. Ellering started to come into the ring, and Wildfire Rich catches him. And now it is Rich driven to the canvas by Buzz Sawyer. The referee calling for the bell. The referee calling for the bell, and we've got Ellering caught, and Rich catches him with that cowboy boot. And Rich exploding with that cowboy boot now. And all right, the ring being cleared. The ring being cleared, and Tommy Wildfire Rich standing alone, but Wrestling 2 has joined him in the center of that squared circle. And brother, there was plenty of action in that match.